If you are not getting visible online, specifically through video, then you are not taking advantage of the free technologies that are available to you right now to reach the masses with your message. If you are not getting visible online, specifically through video, then you are not taking advantage of the free technologies that are available to you right now to reach the masses with your message. This is a game changer when you are able to show up authentically and share and speak your truth and share your message and show up confidently, fully backed by your energy, and share what it is you're feeling called to share. And this is the number one thing, this fear of being seen, this fear of being visible, that is paralyzing so many spiritual entrepreneurs, coaches, teachers, and lightworkers from really sharing their message with the world. Now, it doesn't have to be on video. It can be on a podcast. It can be in a post. It can be in writing. It can be in a book. It's whatever you're feeling called to create, but whatever it is, it's time to be seen. It's time to be heard. It's time to allow yourself to step out of the box and the prison that you've put yourself in so that you can create the life that you truly desire, that is a life of impact, a life of freedom, a life of being of service, something that brings deep meaning to your life, while at the same time honors your own desires and your own goals and your own dreams. And none of that is going to happen. I want to repeat this. None of that is going to happen until you get out of your own way and allow yourself to be seen and heard and get visible. And I love video. As you can tell, I have a video IGTV series. I've started my business being on video, doing masterclasses and free live stream series on Facebook. I also love audio and the ability to put out a podcast, and really, I get so much good feedback about the podcast and how it just really resonated. Anything that allows you to capture the essence of the frequency of the message that you're bringing through, meaning that's it's not changed. It's raw. It's vulnerable. It's authentic. Video, I feel, is king in this area because you get to hear somebody's voice and you get to see their face and you get to be in their energy, right? Audio, I love too. Writing, if you're a gifted automatic writer and you're able to channel that way, I love writing too. I actually, my first endeavor of going online was with a blog. I just started writing and I didn't have an audience. I didn't have a niche at that time. I just started writing because I knew I needed to write. And so I started a blog and I hit publish on it. And this was probably back in like 2012. It's actually the same website I have now. I've just changed some things around and changed the theme and stuff and added to it. But it's changed and evolved over time with me. And I remember just having to write. And the only people that were reading them were, at the time, my mom. And then eventually, one day, I remember I was in my email and all of a sudden I got a comment came through, and I was emailed like a notification that I had a comment, and I was like shocked because I was like, somebody's reading my blog? Like, holy shit, I don't even, like, what have I been writing? Somebody's reading it. Oh my God, you know? And then I went and looked, and I actually had a lot of, like a handful of subscribers, like I'm talking like 10 or 12 or something like that, for me just putting out authentic content around whatever it was that I was interested at the time, which was a lot of like deep self-reflection and things like that, or poetry and just things that I was interested in at the time. And so whatever your gift is, however, whatever medium you choose, whether it's writing, audio, video, a combination of them, you know, you're allowed to do whatever it is that you want to do in your soul business. I use a combination of all of those because they call to me at different times, right? But the number one thing that you have to do is get visible. Some way, somehow, you have to get out of your own way and you have to get visible. And fortunately and unfortunately for you, the only way to truly bust through that fear and take what I call as a sacred action is something that's intuitively guided and you know you need to do it, but yet there's a fear blocking it and you have to step through the fear to get to the other side. So the only way to do it is to do it. And then as you do it, it gets easier. My first videos started on YouTube, and I never really continued with YouTube for a long time after that. I went to Facebook instead. But my first few videos I shot on YouTube, and I allowed the fear to sit in and paralyze me. And after my first few videos, I didn't produce another video for an entire year. It can be very paralyzing. I get it. It can be very paralyzing to show up and worry about what you're gonna say or things like that. And that's why it's just so freeing when you can get out of your own way and just say whatever the fuck you wanna say, right? And not worry what anybody else has to say about it and what anybody else thinks. The sooner you do it, the sooner you set yourself free and you get out of that self-imposed prison that you created for yourself. Because here's a little secret, nobody cares as much as you do. You're the one that's putting all the weight on this, making it this big, huge deal. Most people, when they read your post, they're either gonna like it or they're not gonna like it, and then they're gonna move on. But you're making it a big deal in your head, and that's because of the doubt and the fears. And so it's really okay to recognize the fear and take that scary action, take that sacred action. And in doing that, you will instantly uplevel your frequency and your vibration, and you will prove something to yourself that despite the fear, you're able to step through it and take the action that is necessary. And that is committed, and that is courageous, and that is, you know, what not a lot of people are willing to do. But you're here trying to build your dream business. You're here trying to build your soul-driven empire. You're here trying to create a new path, not follow anybody else's path. And you're here to share a message, and you're here to speak your truth. And this is what you're being called to do. And the only way you're gonna find relief in this process, if you find yourself riddled with fear, anxiety, or that paralyzing stagnation that just is like gnawing at you, keeping you from where you really want to go, and you know you got to do it, but you're not doing it. The only way to do it is to do it, right? You got to just step through it. And then it diffuses the fear. And then the fear is replaced with liberation. The fear is replaced with peace and ease and flow. And it might not happen after the first video, but this is why repetition is so important. Consistently showing up. Even if your videos are, you know, recorded, like this video is pre-recorded, or you could do them live. You know, my first videos, I really challenged myself and I just did them live. But I was literally live streaming to no one and I was still nervous. I don't even think I had but 3 followers on my YouTube channel. It was brand new. And it was still scary, but you just have to do it. And the sooner you do it, you know, I'm trying to save you a year of stalling and a year of feeling paralyzed, you know, and not being able to move forward in your business, or 2 or 3 years, or however long it takes for you to, you know, get off the fence and take action in your business. So because this is such a prevalent, you know, epidemic within the spiritual entrepreneurship community, I am going to be hosting a challenge. Okay, it's going to be coming up soon, so keep your eyes peeled for it. It's going to be a free challenge. It's going to be probably a 10-day challenge for you to get visible on video. And this is going to be the quickest way for you to up-level yourself, get out of the imposter syndrome, get over the fear of being seen and being visible, and just do the damn thing already so you can finally move forward with your dream business and what you're feeling called to create in this world and your mission. So keep your eyes peeled for that. And if this really resonates with you, you can also right now though, check out the Soul Aligned Success Masterclass that's below this video, wherever you happen to be watching it. On that masterclass, I dive deep into my Soul Aligned Success business method. And if that resonates with you, then you'll have an option and an invite to book a call with me, which is a 60-minute deep dive strategy session where I help you identify your goals for your business and a blueprint to help get you there. So take advantage of the Soul Aligned Success Masterclass. It's completely free. And if that resonates, and only if that resonates with you, then go ahead and book the strategy call. And keep your eyes peeled for this visibility challenge that's going to be coming up very, very soon. Namaste.